Hi there, folks. I'm Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee. The 4029TV.com forecast. Let's take a look at what we can expect for Friday night going into the weekend. Certainly a lot of showers out there early on this evening. That heavy rain really moving in around 10 or a little bit after 10. If you have plans tonight, make sure you have the umbrella with you. You're going to need it. If not early this evening, certainly by later on tonight. The temperatures are going to hold steady because we're going to have a south wind throughout most of the night, so we're not really going to cool off very much. In fact, by tomorrow morning, actually warming up a little bit in a lot of places. Heavy rain is going to move out early tomorrow morning, and then we're going to see some scattered showers, light rain, drizzle, that kind of thing throughout the day. A lot of dry periods in there, too. Tomorrow's not a washout. Saturday is not a washout. So if you're heading out to the game, of course, that starts at 3 p.m., heading out to do a little bit of tailgating before the game or going into the game, I would say you want to be prepared for some light rain, but it's not going to be raining the whole time, so don't sell those tickets off. We're still looking good for that. And if you're doing some trick-or-treating on your Saturday evening with the kiddos, I would say that we want to be prepared for probably some drizzle there too, but by the end of the evening, getting closer to 7 to 8 p.m., we are looking at drier conditions. All right, so let's take a look at it here. With our in-house model, look at this. A lot of heavy rain moving in between now and 10 p.m. and a lot more rain after that. So periods of heavy rain throughout the night tonight, right into about 7 a.m. on Saturday. But watch that heavy rain begin to push out. And then we're just talking some occasional light showers, a little bit of drizzle here and there, 3 p.m. game time. Yeah, a few light showers possible, but nothing we can't handle. And certainly the same thing for us by Saturday evening. A little bit of drizzle maybe, but really not a big deal. Okay, so that's the good news. We get into Sunday, looking beautiful for us, or for a lot of us, I think. The further south you go, better rain chances on Sunday, but most of us probably dry to round out the weekend. Now, next week, we're going to heat up in a big way. We've got more rain in the 7-day forecast, too. Next week, we're going to tell you about that and have an update on the weekend forecast. It's coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.